Keep your eye on your rev counter, not on the clock.
Mm-hmm.